My name's Jacob.
And I'm Eleha.
Welcome to episode 66.
Mr. Wegner's last day
is today.
Is today, Jacob.
We are going to miss you, Mr. Wegner.
Enjoy episode 66.
Hi, and welcome to Tanvir Talks. Today I'm here with Camille. Camille, how are you?
I'm good. Thanks, Tanvir.
Okay, Camille, tell us your favorite Disney movie.
Thanks for asking. It's Tangled.
Oh my God, I love it. And what high school are you going to next year?
I'm going to Olsh next year.
Olsh? I have seen that. Do you have any siblings?
Yes, and his name is Noyan.
Noyan. What does he do?
Well, he plays basketball.
Is he very annoying?
Very.
Oh, seems to be you have to be a big sister.
Yes, I do.
So, Camille, if you had $100... So, Camille, if you had $1 million, what would you spend it on?
I would spend it all on food.
Would you buy me anything?
Yeah, sure.
What will you buy?
Maybe some candy.
Candy is my most favorite thing. Now show us your favorite dance moves.
Sure.
Of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family.
That is the most coolest dance I ever seen. Thanks for watching Tanvir Talks.
Bark for the kitchen floor. If you save some of it, you can build a door now. The coconut trunk, do not throw this junk.
Hi, my name is Holly.
And I'm Keely.
Today we'll be talking about our personal investigations.
I did my PI on animal testing and why it needs to be stopped. Animal testing is horrible, and there are some companies that need to be held accountable. There is hope though. Dove and ELF promote that they will no longer test on animals.
My PI is on global warming. My focus is on reducing fossil fuels in our society. I believe young people need to stand up and make a difference. We look forward to showing you our presentations.
Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Wegner. I think you're the best teacher in the world, and I just love the way you host the FLL teams and how you take care of them and everything. And thank you for being such a good teacher.
Thank you, Mr. Wegner, for everything you've done at the school. We'll miss you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Wegner, for teaching me VEX and being so nice to me all the time.
Thank you, Mr. Wegner, for giving opportunities to students and helping them with their learning.
Dear Mr. Wegner, thank you for giving us opportunities to get into Junior Lego League and FLL. And also, thank you for helping me get into Adelaide High. We will miss you.
Dear Mr. Wegner, I just want to say thank you for giving me the opportunity to be in Junior Lego League and for editing videos. We wish you the best at your new primary school and we'll miss you. Bye.
Hi, Mr. Wegner. Thank you for always being there with me and supporting me during Digital Leaders. Bye.
Thank you, Mr. Wegner, for teaching me how to build a Lego robot. It was really fun.
Thank you, Mr. Wegner, for all the opportunities that you've created in STEM for our students. We're really going to miss your presence here.
Thank you, Mr. Wegner. It's been an amazing 4 years and you've really made a big difference in my life. All the best at your new school.
Thank you, Mr. Wegner. We're going to miss you heaps.
Hi, Graham. I can't believe I'm saying goodbye to you, but here we go again. I've worked with you for the last 7 years. You've been my right-hand man. And whatever crazy technology ideas or STEM ideas we've had, we've been able to implement them and get them going across a couple of schools now. We're really going to miss you, your knowledge, your exceptional work with the students and the families, and the dedication you've got to coaching these kids to a really high level. There's been fantastic times we've had with Social Ventures Australia. We've made some amazing links interstate with schools that are functioning at a really high level in STEM, and we've been able to bounce ideas off them. I wish you all the best in your new position at Hampstead, And because you're literally just down the road, I know that we'll still be collaborating on a lot of work. So goodbye for now, but I know we will meet again in the STEM world and work together again. See you, Graham.